just taking issue with the conclusion that people or youth in the region feel entitled and want things from their government, and to look at it from a lens of social contract, and how people living in a region or in some specific countries where they don't have any input into their government process, well, it's because the government in certain places told them, well, give this up and we'll provide for you.
Right.
In some places it works great, in other places it doesn't work.